They come in, guns, fists ready.
Demir,
what was
you
I
can
to
fuck
do?
For now, we'll talk later.
Fuck me, Angie. What the hell happened?
Your chooms came by. We didn't quite see things eye to eye.
Fucking Angie. Never was one to let shit go. Not a problem anymore. Thanks to you.
Earned yourself a second chance. Don't blow it.
Yeah, I think. Guess I know what you mean. Thanks, V.
Fucking fuck! What did you do? Get out, now! The scabs will let you pass. I have this mess to clean up.
Get out of here before I take you out!
To Dogtown for her. Turns out this.
Terry, hey.
Got any eating plans? Cancel.
Come to Dark Matter on Woodland. Might not know the place. They don't really advertise.
What's the occasion?
No occasion. Cunt wipes from us cracks screwed me over. Still want to do the cover. Even had their lawyers send me a fucking restraining order! Can you imagine? Like I'd even want to breathe the same air as them.
Shit. Carrie, I'm sorry.
Don't worry. Still helped a lot. Anyway, swing by the club. Back door. Don't be late.
Slow down!
Patience is a virtue.
Closing in!
inside!
Using a shotgun!
Pre-wheels.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Ready to roll or what?
Relax.
Why the fuck is our target still breathing? Ass is in gear now.
Thank you. Watch yourself.
All nearby units, we got a situation in Watson.
Roger, dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Check it out.
V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. Call you back.
No!
Get her away from me!
We were talking about... Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah, it's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. Sure, they already fixed the SIG jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You wanna talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
you with anything?
No. Know what I'm looking for.
Sandra! It's me, V. Got your data bank. Sandra! You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.